To simplify 256 power 1 over 2, we will first write the base 256 as 4 power 4, which is 256, and whole power 1 over 2. Now this looks exactly like the formula here, and now we can write this as 4 power 4 times 1 over 2. And now this gives us 4 power 2. 4 times 4 is 16. That's our final answer.